Cool. Hey, it worked. Bear. We got all Grandpa's old rifle and a 700 Remington. I think I hit a good. It looks like we got her. I tell you what, the new night vision goggles make it really easy to see. It's much better. Flesh and bone. Okay, we've shot her before. Heart, left lung, right lung. There is a male up here somewhere. Heard it calling before. There it is. One star young male. Is that it? Think that's it. We'll go check the blood, but I don't have high hopes. You stop? He's hurt. We got him. That bear's blood should be here somewhere.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Red. Almost survived. Those bears are tanks, I swear. Bear is still mocking me. Oh wait, there it is. That's it. right there. Yeah, there may be tanks. I hit it. I'm going to need to follow up that. Okay, we'll go check that here in a second too. Get pick up our deer wherever it is. We got left lung and right lung. 41. Oh, okay. We've shot him multiple times. Through the shoulder blade into the right lung, barely. Next shot. His arm. Third shot in the butt. Okay, now I kind of feel bad. 73. Well, we got a couple of moose. Mature female. One star adult male. Another one. At 240 meters. Which way he went. Oh, let's go have a look. Let's see what blood we get here. Looked like he took off at 100 mile an hour, so I don't have high hopes. Okay. Yes, I do have high hopes. Guessing this is more moose. 220. Okay, here we got a few moose over here. They have to be moving into their drink zones. 200 meters away. Seen it briefly. Or maybe it was a tree. I saw something. Right now, I've lost where this blood was. Here it is. Tell you what, it makes it a lot easier to see in the dark with the night vision. He's right here. Let's keep our fingers crossed for low fitness. 55. I'll take it. Now, there should be another moose right here within 180. So what I might do is hit the caller. See if we can get him to come in. I think there's two here. I think there's one sort of in front of me and one to the right. There he is. 1-star adult male, low fitness. I don't know what the 700 can do front on shot. Distance of you 100. Definitely hit him off fire in a second. Second one surely caught lung. That's him. Whichever way he went, I lost him. American black bear. After here, him in a second. There's a female moose. If it wasn't for the night vision goggles, I would have never spotted her. Now I can't even see where she went. And just for comparison, this is what I'm looking at. So yeah, I think night vision goggles would be kind of neat. Particularly seeing how dark this game can get. I can see these tracks. Slow and steady. There is a female moose in front of us somewhere that we spotted a second ago. I kind of lost where she went. I'm guessing that's her, 200 to 220. The wind isn't great, so we're probably going to bump her. We will be in a better position for this bear. I can literally not see a thing. On my second monitor, I can. There's a delay. You're moving away. What, 300 and something meters away? Let's just focus on trying to find this moose. We should be coming up on him here soon. We definitely hit him twice. Is there anything up in through there? Not that I can see anyway. Yeah, come down. 320 meters. He's miles away. We'll catch up to him. I think it'll be easier for us to hunt once we get back down into the swamps. stand up. I can't even see this blood. Okay, that's fine. 60 to 80 meters. I'm pretty sure that was just that female. Or adult male. Or maybe it was young. Just seen him briefly. Here's our moose. Fingers crossed for low fitness. Four. I'll take it.
A few moments later.
Guess we're gonna try shooting at something. It's a hunting game after all. Two-star mature. Can't really see you. I think we got it. I have no idea. I'm a 57.
Wow.
Bruh. Yeah, I thought that was gonna happen. Well, this is a little bit strange.
Bruh. Bruh.
That's a good timer, right? Don't I? More and more.
Bruh.
Nobody saw that. 87.3. I'll probably edit that out anyway. And again, just to compare, this is what I'm looking at. I really hope that they put night vision into the game, because I cannot see these mule deer at all. I know they're there. We got a call. It's gonna be up here on this hill here somewhere, don't they? I reckon they're gonna be about here. Could be wrong. Austin M. What the hell does that sound? Okay, well, it looks like the storm's passed. Actually lightened up a little, to the point where I can actually see a little bit better. We have adult male. No sneaky 5-stars in here. 1-star. 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 The sound that those ducks make. Okay, I'm fairly certain these mule deer are moving off. I think we would have got like another audio cue from them. Up here anyway. Wind is favorable. Yeah, we've spooked them. We're only 80 meters away. Resting. Okay, well, we have two options. First option is we track them down. I just briefly saw them. We track them down. We get out something good to shoot. Or option B, we end the video right here. I don't know what to do.